over the goalposts. And if I don't got enough in the tank, maybe I can just siphon enough to fill up this last can. Man, will I survive in this climate or what? They said I was washed up and got a... I'm not a rapper, I'm an adapter. I can adjust, plus I can just walk up to a mic and just bust. So doors open if you'd like to discuss top rappers. And if I don't make the cut, what like I give a... I like this fuck like I'm driving a truck to the side of a pump. 0 to 60, hopping and gunning like G-Wing without the hyphen. I'm hyping them up. And if there should ever come a time when my life's in a rut, now look like I might just give up. It might have been stuck. People bowing out, I ain't taking a bow. Plus stuff with a in the gut. Cause I just...
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. And it's for the NXT Championship.
Let's get it. I love you, Grandpa. NXT Championship is on the line. The perfect 10. It's here. Ty Dillinger. When we see a new NXT champion. The numbers don't lie. Ty Dillinger won. Ty Dillinger won last night at NXT TakeOver Chicago to earn a title shot here tonight at WrestleMania for the NXT Championship. Will we see a new champion here tonight? Adam Cole, the NXT champion. It's in the building. WrestleMania, the former leader of the Undisputed Era, you know, it's crazy here in Chicago. Title here at WrestleMania Chicago NXT Championship. Well, we see a new NXT champion, the perfect 10. Will he get the perfect win here tonight? Adam Cole retaining his title last night against Seth Rollins, the new leader of the Undisputed Era, Seth Rollins, last night at NXT TakeOver Chicago. All hell broke loose last night. And Ty Dillinger won that ladder match to earn this opportunity here tonight at WrestleMania for that NXT Championship, ladies and gentlemen. Ha! Here we go. First time ever.
Lasting endurance and an insatiable appetite to be number one. The perfect 10, Ty Dillinger, is more than just a name and number. He's a great technical wrestler with over 15 years experience.
I'm calling out, ooh, with the bad arm of Ty Dillinger. Hey, shut up, Corey Graves. Man, back suplex. Get right again to the arm. And Adam Cole. Adam Cole trail. No. No. And another one. Stop it on the head. Get him up. Adam Cole. Back and forth. Adam Cole with a kick. Knocking out Ty Dillinger. And now Adam Cole now. Picking up Ty Dillinger now. And what? No. Got him by the perfect 10. And now. Knocking Adam Cole down to the ground. This is for the NXT Championship. Oh. Cover. One, no. Now what's Adam Cole doing now? Yep, got him. Using the ropes as a weapon. First cover of the match to retain his title, but Ty Dillinger kicked out. Ty Dillinger suplex. Damn. And Ty Dillinger from SmackDown. Winning, showing up last night at NXT TakeOver Chicago. And he's from SmackDown. And he won last night unexpected. Not getting a title shot here tonight. And a surfer stretch by Ty Dillinger. Well, Adam Cole tapped out. Damn, the pressure. Ooh. Adam, no. My God, what the heck was that? It messed up his knee. Hamstring one. But Adam Cole kicked out again. And the kick, no, Adam Cole getting out the way, and a super, oh my God, a super kick, in the back of his head, in the back of his head, and Ty Dillinger with a counter, oh, and on top of the drop, and another one, submission, single leg Boston Crab, is Adam Cole going to tap out, no, Adam Cole escapes. Adam Cole, bad form. Adam Cole, go for it, but no, Ty Dillinger with the reversal. Oh my God, what a neck breaker. Ten. Oh, Adam Cole kicked out. Oh, man. Oh, Adam Cole with the reversal. Perfect 10 versus Bay Bay here tonight at WrestleMania. Adam Cole's fire up. Adam Cole, what is super kick now? That was a slap. What a match. Oh. What a super kick, man. I don't call. Ty Dillinger. Battle call kicked out. Yeah.
Cole is still
match. Oh. Counter. Ty Dillinger. Suplex. That was a clothesline. NXT champion right there, Adam Cole. Defending his title here at WrestleMania. Back and forth. Back and forth. Back and forth. Oh my God. And Adam Cole joining guys like, well, pretty much Finn Balor. Finn Balor defending his NXT championship a few years ago against Seth Rollins and won. Against Seth Rollins. Ooh! Who's gonna walk out as champion? Counted by Adam Cole. Ty Dillinger with the reversal. Ty Dillinger. What's Ty Dillinger doing? Chill! The bottom, oh my God, with a back suplex.
He may have to start reevaluating his game plan. He just has to
right to his back. His lower back. Knee drop right to the face. One.
He
kicked out. Adam Cole getting out the way. Jabs. Oh, using the ropes as a weapon. And now Ty Dillinger now. Oh my God. The ankle can't be looking like that, but Adam Cole getting out the way. And Adam Cole kicks right to the midsection and a forearm. A forearm knocking out Ty Dillinger, the perfect 10, and now Adam Cole going for the cover. What is being here to retain the NXT championship? But Ty Dillinger kicked out.
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity,
Cole. Ah, clothesline. What a match. Ah. Oh, what the heck was that?
Champ has to give. If he wants to
win this thing, he's going to need to make some changes here. Oh my. The perfect 10. Oh my God. Ty Dillinger is loving it.
Ty Dillinger starting to flounder.
Oh snap! But he's not gonna love this.
Well, he had to expect to take some punishment
here, right? He's not gonna love this. The first time ever. I don't call Ty Dillinger out.
Oh man, you can see the impact. Let's take another look at that, Michael. That was amazing.
This is awesome.
I'm not looking forward to seeing Adam Cole in action tonight. I've always wondered if Adam Cole is really related to you, Michael. Figure it out, Byron. Look at this. Oh. Using the elbow as a weapon. Byron, I probably shouldn't even dignify your dumb theory.
Ty Dillinger! This is WrestleMania!
Is not my baby. Why would you be offended by that, Cole? Most folks would love to have a son as strong and successful as Adam Cole. Even Byron's not.
Adam Cole. What is the end? One, two. Oh my God. Adam Cole kicked out.
Both of these superstars appear to be operating on fumes here, guys.
Another one. What Todd Dillinger doing? That would have been a cover. Ah. What a match.
Chaos, melee, pandemonium.
Only at WrestleMania.
This has been a rule.
Only at WrestleMania. No.
How can Ty Dillinger be put on the offensive quickly here? This is not a win. The challenge will do this one.
Todd Dillinger, oh my God!
I really can't believe what's gone down so far. This match has been even.
Todd Dillinger, you messed up! That was a perfect, oh! Todd Dillinger, oh!
Talk about a rough landing. And Todd Dillinger is really taking a pounding. We may be looking at the beginning of the end here for the challenger. I'm looking at the time left. I need to listen to those 10 chants from the crowd and get back into this thing.
Or you can listen to me and just go on.
Here we go. Back inside the ring. He's lining him up. He's teetering. Here. Absolutely has to get back in the ring. There's no way around it. Max Vander finds the mark.
My God. And Adam Cole is up on his feet.
What a match this has been, guys. And it's starting to look like these superstars are beginning to feel the effects. And it's Ty Dillinger with the reversal.
Todd Dillinger, he don't give a damn.
He's got to hurry. He doesn't want to get down here. Time's certainly not on his side, but he goes inside the ring now. He has him right where he wants him.
What a match.
Just a step quicker at the side.
Adam Cole. No! Oh my God, no, Adam Cole! No, he missed! And now Adam Cole missed! Both men are down.
go, baby! Adam Cole not done yet. What a match. And Adam Cole got him.
It's,
oh, God.
What a match.
Adam Cole retains here tonight. We got NXT Championship. Michael Cole, shut up. I love you, Grandpa. Adam Cole retains. Ty Dillinger, what an effort by the Perfect 10, but just couldn't do it. And I don't know if you're going to join NXT or you're going to stay with SmackDown of the Perfect 10. I don't know. But, man, you're incredible. He's incredible talent, man. And this was an incredible match.